Tottenham Hotspur is a club whose fortunes are on the rise, but the same couldn't always be said of the area they call home. However, the development of this revolutionary new stadium, along with its unique emphasis on wholesale community regeneration, is finally ensuring that there's a catalyst for change.
How you doing?
Great to see you, Lindley.
Okay, welcome to Lillywhite House.
Thank you.
Home of the London Academy of Excellence, and we're going to show you around and all the great work that we're doing here.
Only 1% of local young people from Tottenham were able to access Russell Group universities, compared to 18% in the west of the borough. We're here to plug that gap. We're giving an opportunity to the local students to have a really top-class academic sixth-form education, and that's something that Tottenham has lacked, and with the support of the club, we're able to provide that to local students and those from slightly further afield.
How have you found the standard of teaching here?
Well, standard is absolutely brilliant, really supportive, and you can see that teachers have a passion in their subject, and then I believe that's what really helps a class to get going.
You got no
Harry Kane.
Harry Kane, yeah?
How are you, Vincent?
How important are the developments bringing new people to the area?
From what I heard, it's an entertainment centre, so I won't just have football days to look forward to no more. It will hopefully be busy right throughout the year. So obviously that's going to be good for anyone. I think the people that's not for it, obviously the Arsenal supporters, but hey.
We created Percy House to create an employment and skills hub so people can come in literally off the streets, come in, work with our job coaches and to take part in a wide range of vocational training. We've created over 4,000 job opportunities, 1,200 of those in Harrogate specifically.
Yes, that's how we do, yes!
I could feel the buzz and what was going on, so obviously the club is doing very well football-wise, but this thing is as important for the area and for the people here.
I made a terrible mistake, caught up with the wrong crowd. It was my first experience in prison. A lot of people did tell me upon release it's going to be so hard for me to get a job. I've been working with the Tottenham Stadium for a while now, and it's been beautiful actually seeing the progress every day.
Can you sum up in a few words the impact that Tottenham Hotspur Football Club has had on your life?
Life-changing.
It's been a difficult place for a lot of people to live and grow up, but you know, I think that's changing now. Obviously the catalyst is the new stadium, so you know, I think it's a really exciting time for everyone connected with Tottenham. We'll be right back.